All right, when I talk about women fashion, the first thing that just comes to my mind is Chanel. I'm just too biased for it. Because you gotta think of it this way, they have delivered one after the other, the other after the other. They have delivered so much because of the way they conduct their shows, the way they deliver and their articles and everything all in together. But I'm gonna read this description because it seemed interesting to me. So they have an ode to freedom, bold and confident layouts, ran through the spring summer 2025 ready to wear show at the Grand Palace in Paris. Obviously that's where 95% of their shows are. The collection is inspired by pioneering female figures such as the Airwoman, the legendary author Corlette, who, like Gabrielle Chanel, floated the conventions of their time in keeping with the spirit of audacity and freedom. Aviator jackets with Peter Pan collars, flight suits and suits with thigh-shaped inserts punctuate the collection. On the occasion of the show, the house is making its return to the Grand Palace, a place of culture and privileged setting of the Chanel shows for two decades, told you. The house is also a major patron of this institution. All right, and we're gonna start the show. Let's get into it. Now this looks, and obviously she's the one opening it. She is beautiful. Ooh, I like that. Oh, that cage is beautiful. Oh, so it's a symbol of freedom. So kind of like they are walking through the cage, like they're walking. They're representing that, like, hey, there's a cage, but there's nobody stopping us, in a sense, if that makes sense. Or am I overcomplicating it? But I love the articles. No. You don't understand how beautiful these articles look. Now these are actually beautiful. No wonder I'd say that Chanel is the best. Now these are actually the best layouts and the best articles I've seen so far. No wonder. Every single time. I guess the music choice is also kind of like an addition to it. It's jolly. Look at the palace. And I love the fur. Mm-hmm. Yep. That's the one. No, I'm enjoying this show. Look at the bag right there. Work of art. back up myself. That's why I was like, ooh, what's up, man? She looks like Meghan Markle. What happened to her? I've never seen any news about her. God damn, these are...
All you children gather round, we will dance and we will whirl. All you children gather round, we will dance together.
Now I'm actually trying this show, goddamn. These are some beautiful, beautiful colors. Yeah, nah. Chanel might have won this year's again. Again. I mean, I wasn't even surprised. I was expecting this. For a woman, it's gotta be Chanel, and for men, it's gotta be Dior or Louis Vuitton. I don't know. For men, it's overcomplicated. It's a little bit complicated. There's far too many labels. There's Hermes, there's Bottega Veneta for sure up there. But for women, Chanel tops. There's nothing that tops this. No. You don't understand how beautiful these contrast looks. No, these are actually incredible videos. The articles.
All you children gather round. We will dance together.
Look at the back, they have cage formation, I think. Ooh, that is beautiful. Oh yeah, they do. Again, kind of symbolizing that freedom aspect. These mesh articles are incredible, what the hell?
Don't you feel?
This is like, if I want to do a show, this is what I wanted it to be look like, based on the looks, what I'm talking about. Like, this is what I wanted to look like, literally. No wonder I'm waiting so many months to conduct a show, because I wanted to look like this. And goddamn, every single article is beautiful. That denim. Yeah, look at that denim. It's gone. Oh, even that denim. Yeah, nah. Okay, no. There's no point watching the rest of it. It's only the halfway through. There's no point watching the rest of it. I'm glazing right now. Call me glazing, call me whatever. Yeah, no, okay, even that. I don't even wanna see anymore. God damn, this is beautiful. This is what fashion is truly about. Kind of bold and express yourself freely. And build that kind of joy through your representation. That's what I love about fashion. You can represent yourself and feel the essence of joy through it. Some people too walk away from love, that's true. Don't. Gotta get my braids packed, because these hairs are getting way too long. This might be my favorite show ever. Favorite show ever. No, I'm not even exaggerating. Based on just the looks, this is my favorite show ever. Yeah. Yeah. This is it. Look at these denims are incredible, and the shoes. Yeah, this might be my favorite collection ever. I just noticed there's Coco Chanel logo on the cage. God damn. They have too much money. They built a whole goddamn cage. Whoever did this show, this is for you already. God damn, look at that. Is she gonna sing? Don't tell me she's. Okay, now this is, yeah, this is the best show ever. I didn't even notice that, or did they just bring it down? The string. Okay, no. This is way too insane. This is way too insane. She probably scared. She probably scared, or is she now? Maybe I'm just too demanding. Maybe I'm just like my father, too bold. Maybe you're just like my mother. She's never satisfied. Why do we scream at each other? This is what it sounds like. No, this is literally true representation of what I want femininity to be. This is my favorite show ever. God damn. Too bold. Too bold and never satisfied. Ooh, yeah. I love the song as well. I've never heard about this song, but. Nah, this is my favorite show ever. Even my hairs are kind of going all over the place just because of the show. Yeah, this is it. Am I hearing claps? God damn, this is the loudest clap I've ever heard. No. You don't understand how incredible that was. That was the best show I've ever watched. I'm not talking, forget the year, forget the woman, forget the male show ever. Chanel might be back into again dominating since similar to their 17, 18, like 2017, 2018 era. I think this is the best show ever. It's probably, I think it's better than the Beach Show. That's my favorite show from any label as such. And it was from Chanel. I think it's better than the beach show. Let me know what you think about it, because goddamn, I don't think any other label this year doing anything better than this. I'm biased, sure, but that's it. Let me know what you think about it, and I'll catch you in the next show. Goddamn.